Hello everybody and welcome back to another Star Wars Battlefront video. In this video we're going to be playing some Supremacy. Supremacy is a 40 player game mode that pits Rebels and Imperials against each other as they fight to control 5 control points on the map to gain points. This is based off the Conquest mode from the original Battlefront 2 where it was just a whole bunch of control points spread around where you could capture anyone you wanted. Except in this mode it is linear, so there's one control point you have to capture when you have to defend and then you move up forward or you get pushed back. Every time a control point is taken from one of the faction who lost it has to fall back, and the faction who won has to push forward until you push the planet, or push the team you're trying to defeat off the planet, which is the whole point of the game mode. You have to save your planet or defend your planet from the opposing team. So enough from me, enjoy this Star Wars Battlefront Supremacy gameplay, and may the Force be with you.
Our spies have tracked Luke Skywalker to a nearby location.
Greedo, the bounty hunter, is in the area to provide assistance.
We got rebels in the area!
Rebels are taking over a control point. We must stop them. Our forces are capturing a control point.
Rebels in the zone.
We are about to lose a control point to the rebels.
Defend that control point. The rebels are taking control of it.
Skywalker has been defeated.
The rebel scum has pushed through and taken a control point.
control point capture is underway.
Watch out for rebels.
Skywalker's presence in your quadrant. Prepare to face him. The rebels are taking a control point. You may attack when ready.
Rebellion.
Our forces are taking over a control point. Control point capture is underway. Lord Vader will help us make these traitors pay.
Capturing a control point.
Solo has finally paid for his crimes.
Surely he's this fast.
Thank you.
Skywalker has been defeated. Inform Lord Vader.